Today we're making eggless brownies, and we're going to show the recipe for the eggless brownies and the amount and all the ingredients.
We need gluten-free chocolate baking mix, 16 ounces, 2 tablespoons of water, 2 to 4 tablespoons of oil, teaspoon of baking soda, half cup of unsalted butter, and additional for making our brownies crispy, you're going to use some cookie powder. Now we're going to show how to make the brownie batter.
First, we need to add the butter.
Add 2 tablespoons of water.
One.
And two.
And now we're gonna add the oil.
2 to 4. We're gonna add 2 tablespoons.
Oh, right now. We have already measured some.
One.
Two. And two. If we need more, we're gonna add more.
Later. Now, we're gonna add the baking soda. We already measured 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Then, we need to mix well.
And we're gonna pour some chocolate baking mix.
I think we need to add some more oil.
We're gonna add 1 more teaspoon of oil for now. We're gonna make it. We're gonna put 1 more teaspoon of oil to make it moisturized and mixed well.
Turning into dough.
And it looks really good.
Yummy.
We're gonna put this in a couple of, in 1 minute. After the dough is finely mixed.
tablespoons of oil. Now we're going to add the cookie mix, cookie powder, and we're going to finally mix.
I think we might need another one, another oil, more oil.
My sister needs to grease the pan so it doesn't stick to the pan.
It came out lovely.
We need to grease
She's
the pan
almost
always.
Done.
We need to grease the pan all sides so it doesn't stick anywhere.
Done. Now I'm going to put in the mix, the dough.
Now you can touch the dough.
Meanwhile, then we need to flatten it out so it can go well.
Finish spreading it out
so it comes out well. Now we need to set up the degrees for the oven.
Now we need to preheat the oven to 350. Fahrenheit.
We put 25 minutes. Now, we're going to need to put it inside.
Now, we need to place it in.
It's hot.
It's really hot.
You need to be careful.
You might need your parents'
help.
Uh-huh. Now, we are going to close it up. And we're going to
timer 5 minutes of cooking and 10 minutes of waiting. The brownies are finished.
It looks so delicious. And here's how the inside looks. It's all soft. The outside
is hard.
So it tastes really good and looks really good too. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.